Hi everyone, welcome back to the Gemelle Channel. And I am here to go do like about a little bit over 30 day follow-up on our place pan that I got from our place. This pan was a little bit over $150 when I got it. I was planning to do a follow-up video in end of December. I was hoping the steaming baskets would come, the one that I talked about earlier. I bought two of them. And for some reason, it's now like 2 months on back order. It was supposed to arrive in end of December, but then they told me it's not gonna be here until, if I'm lucky, March. So I'll do another video in March once those steaming baskets arrive. The baskets was the main reason why I bought this, but then I do kind of want you to take note. I've been using this exclusively for only like a little bit over 30 days. And you can tell when they say it's like non-stick, it is kind of non-stick, but it doesn't mean that all these little sticky parts washes off easily. So I just kind of want to show that to you. So I've been using this pan a lot. I've been using it to make quesadillas. I've been using this to stir fry, because it is a pretty deep pan, which is really nice. So here's the steaming basket. It is so easy. Like if I have like leftover rice or something, I'll just add like 1 cup of water in there, and I literally put the steaming basket over it, and the rice will literally be ready in like 2-3 minutes. And it's actually faster than the microwave. We used to nuke our rice, now we steam all our leftover rice. So this pan, I would say the con is that it is small. I wish it's at least 12 inches, but the cooking space is actually only 10 inches in width, which is a little bit smaller by like a couple inches compared to my other pans. So hopefully that gives you guys a feedback on my experience. Do I still like this pan? Yes. But the main reason I really love it is because it's really deep and I get to use the steaming basket with it. If I did not have the steaming basket, then it would kind of defeat the purpose of why I paid for this pan. But I do want to give a tip before I go. There's another feature I really like. Do you see that little groove right there in the lid? This is really cool. If you want to pour, like say, water out, you would turn that part of the groove onto the spout. So literally, like, I can pour water out of this pan and nothing else will spill. Like, it won't spill out from this other side. Okay, so it'll just pour right here. Now, if I was gonna steam, here's another cool part, I would turn the lid over here so steam would come out of that way, and very minimal steam will come out of the spout. And there's spout on two sides, so there's one on this side and one on that side, which I find to be pretty cool in a pan. And then if I'm steaming, the steam will just come out here and then my food will get cooked. And also, of course, the little spatula goes here too, which is also really cool. So these little features is what make this pan really unique, I would say, and its price range. But if it wasn't for these cool steaming features or like these little spout features, I would say that this nonstick pan isn't any better than any other nonstick pans I've used in the past. So, and as soon as I get my bamboo steam baskets, I will definitely do a follow-up. Thanks everybody for watching. Stay safe. See you next time. Thank you.